Hello, I'm Justin with Liquid Web. Node Version Manager, or NVM, is a handy command line utility that makes it possible to easily switch between and manage active versions of Node.js on your system. Today, we are going to take a look at how to install NVM on Ubuntu distros 12.04 LTS through 18.04 LTS. The installation instructions are the same for each distro, and I've done a little bit of work ahead of time to keep things succinct. Presently, I am logged into a server running Ubuntu 12.04, 14.04, 16.04, and 18.04 respectively, and will be running these commands in parallel on each distribution. As I mentioned before, the commands used for installation are identical for each distro. As a best practice, it's always important to ensure packages are up to date, and you can do that by running this command, apt-get update-y. Next, you'll ensure a C++ compiler is installed by running the following command, apt-get install build-essential libssl-dev-y. With that finished, you can install NVM with the following curl command. Once the installation is complete, you will need to refresh your terminal. You can do so by running the command source tilde /.profile. Now, you can verify your NVM installation is working by running the command nvm --version. That's all there is to it. You've successfully installed Node Version Manager on your Ubuntu server. Thanks for watching. For more information, visit our knowledge base at liquidweb.com/kb or our YouTube channel at youtube.com/user/liquidwebinc.